Yeah, and the thing that we want people to get across, besides, if they might not even have understood all that we just said, but they got the idea that there's a supernatural creator out there. The thing that we really want them to understand is that supernatural creator that did all of this stuff, that is that smart,
yeah,
also came into our world and he lived, he was the Son of God, Jesus Christ, and he came for a purpose, to seek and to save those which are lost,
yeah,
which is us.
Right.
Because he, the supernatural creator, loves us.
Exactly.
People don't realize there's somebody, you know, maybe everybody in their family has left them. Maybe their wife has divorced them, or their husband has divorced them, or their children have left them, and they're all alone. God loves them, even if they're sinners.
The Bible says God demonstrates his own love for us, that even in the midst of our sin, even at the time when we're committing the most vile sin, thinking the worst thing we've ever thought, imagining the most horrible thing we've ever thought, guess what? God loves us in the midst of that.
Yeah.
And so in my book, I look at two of the greatest miracles, the miracle of creation and the miracle of the resurrection.
Yeah.
Because you talked about Jesus coming into our world, the Son of God. And how do we know he really was the Son of God? Because we have conclusive evidence that he was executed, he was dead, and yet he rose from the dead. And consequently, because he conquered death, guess what? So can we.